Hello and welcome to episode
16.
Oh, Danica.
Hey, Dana fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang.
This is a repeat.
Yep, you heard that right. They worked together off and on until an Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Cue violent feud. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Until next time, try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span then. Bye!
Pretty far up here. Okay.
Biggest fans.
Clear,
hey guys, let me give you a couple of love packs.
Take that.
Roxxon.
Put the pipe off the edge thing. Oh no, it just broke in half and stayed on the roof. Okay. Start over here.
So, you know where I wasn't done talking.
I got a picture for work.
Can't miss my sister's tough break at the bridge.
I messed that up. Whatever. Where is this thing? stupid.
This will be safer with.
Hands off the merchandise, Spider-Man!
Are y'all still mad at me for crashing your Seeker Fist tower base?
Step it up!
Overkill for one guy, but whatever, let's do it.
Gotta be the last one.
Weapons deal going down nearby. Thank you, anonymous app user.
This would have been easier with a house crew.
That is one shady looking weapons deal.
Take him out!
Sorry, Spider-Man frown on unauthorized arm dealings.
Good enough! Give me your base! Stop!
Sure can.
Taking the shot!
Wrong.
No, no.
Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool. Better leave before the BDNY gets here. We're not the biggest Spider fans.
Okay.
I'm telling you.
I gotta come back to this.
Come on. These dudes went pretty wild out here. One last hoorah before returning to the raft.
All right. Back to what I was doing. Trying to find the stupid raft thing. Or whatever.
Out on top.
Where's this stupid box?
Ground don't need this. Stuff the capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one. One summer, we got way into space travel and started freeze-drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad, though.
Friendly neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby.
Crap! You ain't getting through me! You're dead! I heard him!
Next time, or you know, just don't do crimes. Cops will deal with this. Wonder if this is how Dad felt after a case. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. We should take Skanky. We need to web the gears.
All right. What the heck?
Nothing here. Maybe the other one.
Oh, yeah. Do the hand thing.
Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to
set
up.
Are you there?
Oh. I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door.
Going in.
Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
From my team. We didn't know Nuform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless rumor.
Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we contain this.
I drop down in. Where do I go?
Anything. It was fine when we started pulling double shifts in the lab.
Oh, I'm here yet? How did they do that? Take that, let's go.
Drain the reactor.
Oh, wow.
Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor.
How the heck do I get out of here?
Let's see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Oh, I was like, what in the world?
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Dang, this guy is
sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Tough break at the bridge. Not much else you could do.
Just a couple more things left here.
Shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose? Let's go!
Oh boy, here we go.
Sometimes, you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building defying all natural laws of gravity. That comes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Hey, Spider-Man!
I'm horrible at this.
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there!
If you're going to do amazing work like that all the time, Miles, I really need to step up. Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.
I could have done that a little bit better, a little bit faster, but that's fine. Oh, shoot. Can't forget this guy.
Prisoners. The Underground's hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Having an intimate moment right here.
More tech parts. Works for me. Yep. The Underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by.
That was weird.
We gotta lock onto the signal so I can find where the Underground's hiding.
Oh,
Spider-Man coming through, finding the signal.
Forgot what I had to do.
Got it. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo. There they are. Hey, I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute?
Zap. Are we serious again? Oh my gosh. Oh man. I have to do all over again. Guess I'll head to this.
Highline wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. Man, time flies. Nice! Concert tickets. Finn convinced me to go with her. I went ready to hate it. And wound up buying 3 CDs and a t-shirt. Dazzler and Lila Cheney for life.
The car park. Alright, that's in for Hell's Kitchen. It's complete besides the crime map, which I will do in later episodes. Thanks guys for hanging out for another episode of Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PlayStation 5. Chris Tronick here, and I will see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.